And Blue Jackets goaltender Joonas Korpisalo will continue his hockey career here in Columbus for at least the next year, the team announced earlier today. For a while there this season, the CBJ were desperately thin at goalie due to injury, most notably Korpisalo. The 28-year-old, who finished this season on injured reserve after a hip surgery, will continue to serve in the backup role for Elvis.